And here we go. First run for Alixar.
Little Prampa entry.
Yes, lots of problems in the entry there.
But the transitions look really snappy on my screen.
Yes, very nice snappy transition for shortly. But okay. Now little bit touch there on the curb.
Correction.
Oh, and very big corrections there too. Okay, that last transition, it was kind of, it stopped the whole transition and it was straight the car. I'm going to give you 0 points.
Yeah, 0 points from here as well. It looks kind of sketchy, but looking forward to the next run.
Alixar, second run, first run 0. Do we go to Binocular Club or top 32?
Little bit shy on the first outside zone.
Yes.
Nice transition. The transitions look really good. Really good from Alixar.
Yes, they are quite good, but he can't get them under control after the transition that well.
Yep.
But still decent run here from Alixar, coming in the last corner and over the finish line. Yes.
Well, I can say that you're getting better points than before.
Yes, 85 points from here.
Yeah, 83 points from me.
85, 83.
Thank you, Alixar.
And 83.7 for Alixar. Second run takes third position from Gramsu. Onpas ollut kummallista säätää. No, tuollaista ei ole aikaisemmin tapahtunut.
Joo, ei. Sieltä lähettää entry. Rapilalla vähän on haparointia.
Joo, meinas vähän tulla liian kovaa, joutu sinne vähän jarruttaa.
Mitä tekee Alixar?
Ei oo ihan helpomman näköinen liidi, mitä seurata kyllä nyt, mutta...
Kyllä.
Katotaan loppuun asti. Näin maalivan yli.
Sieltä miehet liikenteeseen toisinpäin. Alixar liidissä ja Rapila chaseissa. Sieltä tullaan entry. Alixar hoitaa entry ihan nätisti.
Joo, huomattavasti parempi oli kuin Rapilalla ja rohkeammin tullaan myös kolmosklipille Alixar sieltä.
Kohtuu tasaisena pysyy.
Ei osu kanttari ihan samalla lailla kuin... Oi joo, sieltä tulee tommonen...
Tairdroppia.
Pieni tairdroppi. Vähän suorasta.
Rapilalla on pakko aivan sekaisin tuolla perässä kyllä.
Kyllä joo, tästä ehdottomasti ääni tulee Alixarille tästä. Alixar, get my vote.
Yeah, Alixar gets my vote as well. He advances to the next round. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Sieltä lähtee liikenteeseen Varonen liidissä Alixar Chaseista.
Kyllä, eka top 16 pari.
Kyllä, ja hienosti tulee Varonen liidissä entry, eka klippi. Kolmosklippiäkin haetaan aivan ulkolaitaa pitkin, niin kuin on Raamattuun kirjoitettu.
Alixar yrittää parhaansa chaseissa myös.
Mitä tollasen liidin perässä kehtaa tulla.
Kyllä, ja sieltä maalivaa.
Sieltä liikenteeseen Alixar lead paikalla Varonen chaseen. Varosella jonkunnäköinen etu kovalla liidivedolla.
Kyllä, Alixarkin pistää aika nättiä kyllä nyt.
Alixar työtää kans, mutta nyt vähän kolmosklippi jää huonommaksi.
Sieltä vähän käy kanttaria napauttamassa.
Sieltä pikku tairdroppia. Varonen pitää kohtalaisen tasaista välimatkaa. Loppua, kun he kiusatakseen vielä hakee iholle.
Eipä tässä ole varmaan kahta sanaa, Varonen saa ääneni.
Varonen takes both votes and moves on.
Alixar from Estonia. doing his first run here at Ring Djursland. Cup 2, round 1. Into the entry. Stays in the clip, couple of corrections. Here from Alexar. Okay. This is that first clip and the last clip starting point a little bit there, but nothing too major. Yes, 75 points, Alexar. Alexar, first run 75 points. Let's see how he does here on the second run. He's holding third place in the qualification standings right now. Sure, he can do better than that. Oh, very good job on that first clip. One of the better entries we've seen in this track, and second clip very nicely too. Little corrections there going into clip 3. Nothing major. This is looking like a really strong run here from Alexar. Also managed to make that final transition quite clean. This was a good run. This was the best run we've seen yet. Yes, that was the best run we have seen in this competition yet. So that will be 85 points. Alexar takes the lead. 85 points. Siitä Alexar kärkeen pistellä 85. Yksi yli 80 veto siis nähty tässä kisassa vasta, kun 17 kuljettaja on ajanut. We have Alexar versus Airaksinen here at Djursland Ring. Top 32, who goes into top 16 against Laakso. Here we go. Big gap. Alexar really fast. Alexar cannot keep up. Oh, and Alexar spins the car. Big advantage to Alexar here on the first run. And on to the final transition. Okay, nice job by Alexar and over the finish line. Gets big advantage for second run definitely here. Näin lähdetään. Here we go. Airaksinen in the lead. Alexar in the chase. Big advantage here for Alexar. Just has to make a clean chase run. Oh, first corner. Nice job by both drivers. Taking it safe, but nice. Here we go over the jump. By both drivers again, a little bit of a tight drop there by Irax, and here we go into the last two transitions. And yes, quite slow but nice job, a little bit of a bump there, no problems, and here we go over the finish line. Yes, second run was really good, first run Irax spins the car, Alexar takes the lead. Ja sitten mennään. Laakso lead, Alexar chase. Kumpi menee tästä parista varosta vastaan top 8? Nähdään kohta. Alexar Laakso pair here at Djursland top 16. Oh, Laakso having big trouble in that entry there. Really slow. Has to go on the brake a lot. That messes up Alexar chase a little bit. But Alexar doing a good job there. Here we go into the final two transitions. Nice job by both. Oh my god, that transition from Alexar into the pocket was quite nice. And now Laakso with a little bit of a tire drop there also. Alexar in the lead, Laakso in the chase. Alexar, I think, with a little bit of advantage here and takes a big gap here on the first corner already. Nice line by Alexar there on the first clip. Go up the hill. Laakso cannot keep up with the pace of Alexar here. Has to break a lot there though. Alexar gives Laakso a little bit of a chance to catch up, but no chance. Here we go into the last transition. Small tire drop there by Alexar, but that doesn't really matter. And here we go over the finish. finish line. That was pretty clear. Alexar takes the win. Go! Varon in the lead. Alexar in the chase. Top 8. Here at Djursland Ring. Alexar has been riding good today, but it is enough against Varonen. Here we go into the entry. Varonen again with that almost picture perfect line on that first corner. Here we go up the hill on the jump. Varonen again on that yellow line. Alexar trying to keep the pace. He's getting nice lines in the chase also there, but what happens to Alexar here? Big straight, and that looked quite weird. Let's see it from the replay again. First corners were really nice between these two guys. Let's see this final transition here. Yes, Alexar trying to beat, was a little bit too aggressive, was on the inside line on that transition. And we go into second run. Valmiina toiseen veto. Alexar in the lead. Varonen in the chase. Here we go. Tire drop from Alexar in the lead there. And you go into the first transition up the hill. God managed to get the jump quite nice. Here onto the wall. And final two transitions. Oh, and Alexar drops a lot of tire there. And that's it for that run. Yes, Varonen takes the win. Next up we have Alexar from Estonia on his first run here at Mantorp Park, Sweden. Let's go. Here into the first clip, nice big angle. Couple bigger corrections there. And on to the second clip, nice job. Third clip, nice job also. Gets back on power, a little bit break there. Let's see this clip number 4, very good job. Next transition into that long, fast part of the track. Looking good here, Alexar. Let's see the chicane. Oh yes, good job there by Alexar on that chicane. Very nice, nice run indeed. Yes, that was a very nice run, 88 points. Ja sitten lähtee, there we go, from Estonia, Mr. Alexar, 88 points on the first run. Great run there, let's see the second one. Couple little corrections there, or even more corrections actually on the first corner. Third clip, fourth clip, quite good. Again, a little bit corrections. Here we go. Oh, tire drop. And chicane part, and here we go into the wall. And yes, that is a 0 point run. Yes, that wall hit was so hard that it is 0 point run. Let's go. Boys are lining up to the start line right now. There they are. Yes. Here we go, Alexar lead, Juhala chase here at Mantorp Park. Let's go. Little bit of a gap already there in the start. Juhala does not have the pace to keep up with Alexar. S15 here at Mantorp Park. Let's go, second corner. Juhala is reeling Alexar in. Nice lead line by Alexar. Not a lot of mistakes, not a lot of too much break there. But a good lead run here by Alexar. Now Juhala is getting back into the mix. Let's go into the final part of the track. Little mistake by Alexar, but nothing too big. Very good run by both drivers. Juhala in the lead, Alexar in the chase. Juhala going a bit wide there, slows down a lot, and Alexar goes into the door of Juhala. Big advantage for Alexar here. Oh, big straightening there by Alexar in the chase. This is going to get interesting. good job there by Oh, and crashes into the wall. Alexar gets my vote. Pair number 6. We are in the first group, top 16 stage, second pair. Ökren in the lead. Alexar in the lead. Ökren in the chase. Who goes against Varon into top 8 tonight? Let's see. Alexander with a little bit wavering, but good line on the first corner. Touches the curb there a little bit. Ökren trying to catch up with Alexar. Little bit of a tire drop gives Ökren a little bit of opportunity to catch up there. Just as sand is very slow, but now Ökren does a little bit mistakes there on the transitions, doesn't time them right, so loses a lot of proximity. Here we go into the final corner. Nice job by both drivers. Okay, here we go. Second run. Ökren in the lead, Alexar in the chase. Little bit wavering, very fast speed by Ökren on that entry, leaves Alexar in the dust. Wow, very fast, now almost goes wide there, Ökren. And Alexar has caught up. Tough battle this one, good lead blind by Ökren. Let's go into the chicane and last transition. Nice job. Going for his first run. Let's see how he does today. Big trouble on that second clip, losing a bunch of points there. Quite steady going here on the top of the hill, only minor corrections, and then final transition and over the finish line. Yes, 70 points. Next up, Alexar. First run, 70 points. Can he do better on the second run here at Arctic Circle Raceway? Let's see. Oh, big corrections there. Oh, Alexar in quite a lot of trouble here on the second run. Let's see that line on top of the hill. Quite good one. Here we go down the hill into the final transition and over the finish line. Yes, that final part was quite good for Alexar. Let's check the points. Yes, 72 points. Okay, we go into the next pair. We have Pusa in the lead, Alexar in the chase here, top 32 at Arctic Circle Raceway in the virtual world of Assetto Corsa in Norway. And we are ready to go. Pusa in the lead, Alexar in the chase. Very difficult track this one, especially the entry. When you make the entry, then rest is quite easy, but yes, here we go. Pusa with the quite okay entry, misses the first and second clips a little bit trouble there, goes two inside and then drops through tires, and that's it for Pusa. Alexar continuing this run and over the finish line. Yes, big advantage for Alexar going into second run. The boys are coming back to the start line and we start second run quite soon with Alexar in the lead and Pusa in the chase. Here we go for the second run. And into the entry. Oh, and what happens there? Alexar straight in south. Is there contact? Yeah, quite interesting what is going on here. Pusa takes the lead. I have to see that on the replay again. That was interesting. Alexar seuraavan ajovuoron. Next up we have Mr. Alexar from Estonia for his first run here at Falkenberg. Let's go. Quite a lot of break there on the first corner, but manages to do good job anyways. Nice job by Alexar going up to clip 3. Clip 4 nicely too. Here we go. Oh, could have been on that wall a little bit earlier. But top run coming from Alexar here. Very good job. Very good job, Mr. Alexar. 80 points. Alexar takes the lead with first run. That's good job by Mr. Alexar. Way to go. Herronen selvittää tiensä kaavioon kyllä noilla pisteillä. 75 on hyvä tässä kisassa. Seuraavana Alexar otti 80 pistettä ekalla vedolla ja on tällä hetkellä kärjessä. Current leader of the qualification on course, Alexar. Nice job on that entry. And here we go, clip 2. Good job by Alexar. Here we go up the hill. Is Alexar gonna better his score here? Very nice job coming onto that wall. Nice job, Mr. Alexar. And here we go over the finish line. Yes, the best run for the whole competition yet. So 90 points from me. 92 and 90. So that would be 90.7 for Alexar. Takes a strong lead here. With an 80 point run and a 90.7 in the second one. That is very good job by Alexar. Can't even touch him tonight. We shall see. We go! Alexar, place 5 in the qualification tonight. He's in the lead, Kuusjärvi, from the 28th position in the chase. Let's see how they fare. First corner, nice by Alexar. Kuusjärvi gets left in the dust. And here we go, towards the uphill section. Alexar with very good lead line. Little bit break there, but not too much. Here we go onto the wall. Alexar, good job. Kuusjärvi cannot keep up, and here we go, over the finish line. Here we go, Kuusjärvi. Alexar. Nice job by Kuusjärvi. The first corner. Snappy transition. Here we go into the uphill section. Little bit of a tire drop by Kuusjärvi there. And of course by Alexar too. And here we go over the finish line. Yes, Alexar gets my vote. And I guess Kuusjärvi even drove off the course after finish line. Car not under control, that was final nail in the coffin for me, but anyway, Alexar gets my vote. Täällä Alexar vai seuraavana ajovuorossa näköjään on. Ja sieltä lähtee Alexar, ensimmäinen veto. Ihan nättiin tulee Alexar rataa läpi. Sieltä pitkälle klipille. Sieltä tultiin todella läheltä seinää. Pikku vempautuksella sieltä maalivivan yli. Oikein mallikas veto kyllä. Yes, 78 points, 78 pistettä. Dar. Tatin vempausliitto ry. Juman kautta, se kuulostaa kyllä. Kuulostaa oikein tuota miehiseltä ryhmältä. Sitten lähtee Alexar. Here we go, Mr. Alexar from Estonia for second run. 78 points on the first one. This does a very nice entry. First two clips quite perfectly. Little bit gap between the wall on third clip. And a little bit gap there also on third, 3 and 4. But nothing too major. Nice wall ride. On the long clip, goes into big angle there, and here we go over the finish line. Very good run. Yes, very good run, Mr. Alexar, 90 points. We'll see who is the better pair who will go into top 16 tonight. Alexar, first lead. Nice entry. Oh, very close to the wall there, Alexar. Hard to get the car going after that one. Gives, oi oi oi, Suutari not giving enough space for Alexar to make the transition. Big mistake for Suutari. Oh, what happens to Suutari there again? In the lead and Mr. Alexar in the chase. Quite big advantage, as stated before, for Mr. Alexar, so this might not take too much time from the judges. Oh, big hit into the wall by Suutari. And that's it. Alexar takes the win. Alexar takes the win. We are ready to go. Alexar in the lead. Rapila in the chase. Onto the first corner. Good job by Alexar. Rapila, no, not good proximity in that first corner. Tries to catch up. There's both a little bit collision on the wall, but Rapila messes up big time. Big collision on the wall, and then car stretches out and hits the curb. Alexar doing nice job on that long corner. Here we go, into the last chicane and over the finish line. Good job, but Rapila does some big jockey things in his chase, which is no good if he wants to win Alexar here in top 16. We here see here a little bit curb drop there and hits the wall after that. Rapila then slows car down and it is basically straight there for a while. Big mistake. We go and see this pair the other way around. We will put Rapila in the lead and Alexar in the chase. Boys have come around the corner. Here they are approaching the start gate. Oh, I wish Rapila would have not hit that wall there. Good riding from both here at Gothenburg. Let's go other way around. Rapila lead, Alexar chase. What happens there? Weird stuff. Here we go, first corner into the third clip. Rapila with a little bit trouble there, getting back on the throttle. Alexar manages to catch up here onto the sixth clip and the final chicane. And over the finish line. Okay, what happened in the entry? Was there a collision? Alex. Yeah. Yeah, that was good job by Rapila, just continuing the run, and that entry was just fine. Of course, Alexar took a little bit there to catch up, but it doesn't really matter because Rapila, in his chase run, straightened out the car there on the third clip and hit the curb there, and that was game over for Rapila's. Already there, so Alexar takes top 8 spot and the win. Sitten mennään. Next we have top 8 pair here at Gothenburg. Heinonen in the lead, Alexar in the chase. First top 8 pair of the right side of the brackets. Nice entry by both. Alexar gets into the pocket there. Good line up about on the third clip. Alexar maybe cutting a little bit line after the third clip, has to go on the brakes. Here we go, sixth clip, nice job by both drivers, and on to the last chicane. Oh yes, very good job. Oh, good run. I like this very much. Very cool runs by both drivers. That is what we aim for, of course. Let's spot some errors if we can from this. There's that little error from Alexar cutting the line there. Heinonen could have been a little bit closer on 4 and 5 onto that wall. Also on the 6th clip. But mainly very good job by both drivers. Let's see that one the other way around. Alexar will take the lead. Heinonen will take the chase. Here we go. Oh, very big angle by Alexar, missing that first clip a little bit. Onto the third clip, Heinonen with nice chase job. Here we go, missing fourth clip, just a tiny bit, should be closer to the wall. Here we go on the sixth clip. Quite similar lead runs here by both drivers, and now Alexar making big mistake, does not hit the seventh clip. And here we go, over the finish line, but was there contact? Okay, it looked like Heinonen is going to take the win, but I will check that last corner again if there was anything happening, but look like Alexar messed up a little bit on clip number 7 there. Last chicane was no good. Yes, it is bad chicane. Alexar loses today in top 8 and Heinonen takes top 4 spot. Thank you. Next up we have Mr. Alexar for his first qualification run here at Botnia Ring. Let's see how Alexar does. Quite nice entry, one of the best we have seen so far. Little bit misses clip 3. Here we go into this long corner. Has to go on the brakes there a couple times. Little bit minus, but good transition here onto that long wall. Alexar is showing a quite good run here. Couple little breaks there on the wall, and here we go. Last transition was quite good also. This is a middle of the pack good run. Let's see. Yes, 73 points. 73 points for Mr. Alexar first round. Next we have M. Alexar. We have next up Mr. Alexar for his second run. 73 points from first run. He's currently in fourth position in the qualification standings. Here we go, second run starts. Big angle for that first corner. Managed to keep car somewhat under control. Here we go into the third clip. Oh, a little bit tire drop. Misses the fourth clip there. And very powerful transition. And here we go into the sixth clip. Little tire drop again. But it is a full send attack here from Alexar. Onto that long wall. Quite nice job. Little bit braking, could have been close to the wall. And a nice transition onto this last wall. Let's see the points what we get. Yes, 66 points. Pair of group 2, Alexar Pietilä. Valmis. Okay, here we go. Alexar in the lead. Pietilä in the chase. Top 32 actually. It's right here. Top 32 pair. Alexar in the lead. Pietilä in the chase. Pietilä messing up there. A little bit in the lead. Alexar dropping some tires on third clip. And here we go into this long corner. Fast corner. Alexar has quite lots of trouble going into sixth clip. Here we go, second to last transition onto that long wall. Big gap established. Pietilä cannot keep up with Alexar pace. And last transition. Oh, a big contact. Pietilä goes into Alexar door. We shall see a replay of that one. We have Pietilä in the lead, Alexar in the chase for the second run of this top 32 battle. Pietilä with a quite okay entry there. Alexar keeping his distance, but now trying to attack again, but he does not have to do anything special here because Pietilä crashed in between in the first run. So it's Alexar's run if he just finishes this one in the chase position clean. And here we go into the last big wall. One more transition to go and a small wall. And a nice job by both drivers, and Alexar takes the win. Okay, and we have the next top 16 pairs up. Heino in the lead, Alexar in the chase. Let's go. Entry into the first corner. Good job by Heinonen. Alexar could have been a little bit closer on that first part. Heinonen a little bit trouble there on clip number 3, causing Alexar some headaches in the chase. You go on the clip 6. And a good job by both. Alexar managed to catch up Heinon a little bit here. Let's go into this big wall. There's a car length between at the start, and Alexar managed to catch up a little bit there. Does not do any big risk here. And goes on to the last wall. Quite close to Heinon. Good battle hit this one. Let's see the replay. Right now. Almis. Here we go, the other way around. Alexar in the lead, Heinonen in the chase. Good job by both drivers on this first corner. Alexar dropping a little bit of tire there, doing the opposite of as Heinonen in the lead. And here we go on the sixth clip. Heinonen, very aggressive chase here, trying to stay right there on that wall, and Alexar is going into the wall, and that's it. We have a winner. We have Heinonen taking the win. Alexar going into the wall, straighten up that car. It's all over. All right, Heinonen take win. Alexar going to wall. Thank you. Yes. Next up, we have Mr. Alexar from Estonia for his final competition of the season. Quite nice entry there by Alexar. Here we go up the hill. Good job. Nice lines. Oh yes, that was a good run, 91 points. For Mr. Alexar first run. Now we go back to the start and then Alexar. Next up we have Alexar from Estonia. Where is this? Alexar, first run, 91 points. Good entry by Alexar. Setting up to be a nice run again by Alexar here. I don't know if he can make better run than last time, but he was still good. Yes, 88 points. For Alexar from second run. That's it for... Ja tuolta veto 2, Alexar, lead, Pusa, chase.
Next up we have Alexar from Estonia against Pusa from Finland with two identical machines. Alexar not having the right skin here. What is this? Let's go. And here we go.
drivers. Let's see the replay. Alexar having a little trouble on the wall, but after that, quite good job. And yes, Pusa couldn't keep up at the start. Let's see how he does in the lead position. All right. Pusa lead, Alexar chase. And where are these boys? Oh, here they are. Ja me noks vaan heti. Pusa lead, Alexar chase, herät Kymeriin. Top 32. Pusa doing good job on that wall. Yes, quite tight battle here. I want to see one more time. Yes. Ready. Alexar lead, Pusa chase. One more time. Oh, Alexar with very good wall rides. And down the hill. Great battle this one. And over the finish line. Again, a little separation at the start, like it was in the first runs. But after that, it was a fierce battle. Let me see this one the other way around. And one more time, the other way around, Pusa in the lead, Alexar in the chase. Pusa hits the wall a little bit there. Good job by both drivers again. Yes, excellent job. This was very good driving in this second half. A little bit wall tap there by Pusa. Nothing too major. And very tight matchup again. Hard to say the winner. Yes. The wall decides it this time. Pusa, nice wall tap, but after that you were not on the wall or too close to wall, and Alexar was hallway quite close to wall. Alexar takes the win. Thank you. We have next up the pair Alexar Talus here the top 16 at Kymmering. And here we go. On to the entry. Oh, and straight into the wall goes Alexar. And Talus takes big advantage here. Is he going to face off in top 8 against Astamoinen? Looks very close to that. I think this might be the best result Talus will have during this season and over the finish line. Let's see from the replay what happens there with that big collision. Alexar too wide on the entry and goes straight into the wall. Oh man, that was bad.